Somebody else, get in the other car. Get in the other car. Yeah, yeah, yeah. hop on the other car, quick. Get on the other one.
All
right,
here you go.
Hop on. Yep, up. Yep. There you go. Oh, you did it. All right. Woo!
What is Kuma doing, her? And Apollo.
Make sure you guys keep your eyes open to see when the PTS goes live, because I would love to play some Clash.
I swear if they made it.
I'll be here for about the next 2 hours, so we have that until then. And then I've got scrims, and I can do about an hour and a half after scrims, or 2 hours maybe, so we'll see. Minions have
spawned. At PAX, like, we I can will afford see. That.
Reminder, after this game, we're going to go over the patch. We're going to do a bit of patch review after this game. So stay tuned if you want to get a little patch review.
Thanks.
Yeah, when Kelly said nerf, I was like, what the? I was like, she's overperforming? It's like a thing. I was like, what?
Thanks?
Don't put a question mark into that.
They're acting up. We can get him, right? Through Zeus. We can fight them.
First one. That's not good.
Did they get him?
I think we got the... Oh, I don't know. The first blood is kind of making me question if we got those or not.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think we did because I didn't heal. An ally has been slain. That's not good. Alright, let's make sure we get these so we don't fall behind. Just do them.
Fight me! Look at that damage. He's trying to fight me? He got 3 health potions. You ain't got. He ain't got his, I'm gonna look for fire. Maybe. What is he doing? He confuses me. His tactics are confuddling.
Probably shun their backs. The Arachne has Achilles spear, so.
Why?
I don't know. There are bags. Yeah, I need one more creep with him.
Chalk ultimate down? Chalk ultimate is down.
Alright. If I get my ult. Yeah,
hopefully eventually, okay. Flip. Go in. Do it. Do it. He's so boring, he won't go in. He's at full health and he won't go in. Smack. Come with the next wave. Stay right there. Yeah.
I will.
He has no ulti. He's free kill. He popped a health potion. He's gonna throw an axe from about right here. He's coming up right now. Stunning.
Oh my god, I can't go through it.
That's so freaking awkward. Careful. Oh no. Oh yeah, you're
fuck,
so fucking
dude.
Dead. That's so awkward.
I couldn't get my feather step because I couldn't auto.
That is so awkward. I need 2 mana. I need 2. I need 1. Okay, I'm good.
That sucks. Oh well.
That was extremely awkward.
Yeah, what is he?
I thought it was such a good idea until that just happened. And then I realize now why it was not a good. They're taking my blue buff, but we can't stop it. They're doing blue right now, Arachne and Chalk.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I thought you were gonna hold him.
No, I was trying to not have to use it.
Always use it to get the kill.
he's right there.
Yeah, I'll get credit for those. I'll come back. I should be okay without mana buff. I'm just gonna grab potions. Alright. No eyes and shock. Fly drink blue buff. See if I can get this load. New game mode loaded in. Nice. I'll be able to do a little bit of review of that as well. Put that at the end of the patch notes.
Oh, wow. Brought all down. Alright, I'm gonna tag this.
Yeah, leave one. No, they didn't notice. They didn't leave one. The shock's gonna be quite a bit ahead of me now on XP, not so much gold.
I hope so. He needs to get out. What is he doing? Eyes on anyone.
Shock ult down.
Okay. Alright, maybe I can come gank again, but this time it will be a little bit better.
You just healed.
I might just try and go left because he needs to throw it again. Okay, never mind. I'm on my way.
Fuck me, I'm dead.
I'm coming.
You have been slaves. Damn it, Arrakis. Oh, no, you might get him. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, he's chasing you up, you dead. Oh, God, this is awkward.
Couldn't get my feather step.
Oh, God, this is so awkward. This entire game was awkward. I could have gotten tier 1 breastplate for the physical protections. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, no. This is. You know, this just is. This is one of those moments makes you go,
Playing like absolute right doo-doo.
I'm being really unlucky right now.
Your red's down, man.
Okay. Hi, then.
Your middle tower is under attack. The lines retreat.
Well, the good news is he's a chalk and he's building. I have no idea what the hell.
We
are going to be okay then. He will do absolutely nothing.
Done right. Damn it, you got him. Bro, I was there too.
Chalk is backing. I'm rotating, looking for something.
We can gank this Arachne. Enemies spotted. They're coming.
All I know is whatever he's building wrong. Because there's not a skill mail. Now. Can we look for something? I am here.
Yeah.
I'm on Raw. Trapped him both. He casted it on himself? What an ass.
An enemy has been slain. Alright. I'm coming back. I didn't have to use all.
That was really good for us. That was really good. Alright, backing up. Let's go. Is PTS up, you said? The PTS download's already going? Woo! We might be able to patch notes and then PTS?
God damn it, woo!
Woo! Oh, but the PTS on the
maintenance?
God damn it,
dude, I was typing. Probably shouldn't have been, but whatever.
No typing on a battlefield, friend.
Yeah, I was typing in their jungle, I don't know. Okay.
Come on,
I can update the PTS in like 1 second, so let me know if it goes up.
Really? Really, bro?
My download speed is
A+, believe me. I have to pay for the best internet in order to get anything that can let me stream, you know?
I haven't been able to play.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, just this game.
I gotta back up, get my full cooldown after this wave. I didn't get these archers in it, that sucked. Oh, that's gonna cost me,
Bolts down, and go.
His ultimate's off, but...
Oh, he just got it again.
Feel free to take this wave, I need it back, so.
Alright. Oh, here's Arachne, careful.
Please.
I'll teleport it.
Okay.
They want it. Oh, they want it so bad.
Oh my god. These guys are so rude, dude. Got Chalk, he's trapped.
Yeah, I'm
He has no ulti, or axe. He's literally trapped. Now I will back up and ulti. Oh my, swear to god, Roth, you ulti on me so mad. I just want to back up and get there again. Where is teleport? What's it look like?
They're just healing up.
Coming back over.
I think they're gonna look at your blue, I think.
Nope.
They're not. Okay, I'm gonna drop.
Enemy has been slain.
That's good.
Alrighty. Let's go. I'm rotating on over. I deal quite a boot of damage. So does Arachne, yeah, but. Got him. He's super trapped. I'm bopping. He's gonna try to come out the back. He's trying to go out the back. He's trying to go out the back.
I gotta get out. That's Chalk teleport down.
Trapping Chalk?
Red.
We need weakenings, and we need them now.
Yeah.
They have a Chalk, a Neith, an Arachne, and a Ra. Like, they have a shit ton of healing that we have to do. We need it. Is Kumba here? Hello, Kumba? Is Kumba in Curse with us? Yes, he is. Yeah. I just want to make sure he was.
That's our all.
I mean, I'll start working on one now. Your right tower is under attack. Because we're going to want to. We're gonna want two weakenings against this team.
Four-way split in that red buff, that's good.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
Alright.
I do care.
PTS is up, but the server's on him. Okay, the server's on him.
Why wouldn't I care?
Your middle tower is under attack. Help!
Bloop! Bloop! I will be doing a review of the patch notes and of the information we have about Clash after this game. The notes were not up when this game started, but I will be doing a review after this game.
I'm returning middle lane.
I'm coming over.
Truck.
Talk to you.
Enemies incoming.
I jumped over the fucking. I don't know.
Oh my god.
Feather stepped over the wall, dude.
Chalk ultimate is down.
Alright, I need to heal up a little bit. These rights are about to be up. They're blinking. There.
Their shadow skins are amazing.
Ow.
It rains, not the killing spree.
Heal. Nice.
I didn't want it. I didn't want it.
So troll. That would have hurt too, dude.
Nah, it wouldn't have hurt me.
Yeah, that's true.
We need walls. Take this blow.
Nice.
Thanks. It seems to revolve around personal honor and clan level.
Yeah. An ally has I can't really rotate over. I'm pretty hurt. I need a back. Can we do something?
If you give me a ward, I can teleport over.
I think they might try and go
I'm doing it. I'm doing the deep board.
That's his rune.
I'm here.
Attack. Oh, that's good damage. There it is.
He just missed everybody.
An enemy has wow.
Coming
dude,
around.
Really?
Got him. Is that raw?
Nice. That's a charcoal now.
I wait. Oh, what? He has heavenly on him? What? How do?
Nah, this spread is up.
Capriol makes you immune to weakening curse.
I don't cancel that.
I guess it does.
Red's down.
It cleanses slows, but also prevents slows from going on. I didn't know that.
Arachne's like right here.
I was on. He's on.
Nice.
Sweet. Defend right lane. I'm on my way.
The Kumba just like stole the kill. I needed a kill too. I'm so far. Quiet.
Can you be quiet?
Says quiet, dude.
Quiet.
BM.
To be fair, look at this guy. He's the greatest.
Oh my god, look at your build too.
He's the greatest. The Athena outfit of cars are
like
nice.
Every, what, like 10 seconds?
It's beautiful.
No, I think it's like 36. No, it's like 36. Ask Incon, he's the one who plays Kumba.
What?
Oh, 36?
Yeah, 36 seconds.
Full cooldown Kumba, it just, yeah. Like 36.
It's the same as Odin. Middle tower
is under attack. Yeah.
I like the Kurzak.
Is it like the same as Odin, or is it the exact same
it's
as
the
Odin?
Exact same. Exact same is like, you know? Like the same is a good
wow.
But exactly the same isn't necessarily like the same.
What? Yes.
Or is it the way around?
This is true.
One. Something.
Oh. Ow.
I've got an idea.
I'm coming.
I don't have an idea. Yes, I do.
That's his ult. Yeah, these are a lot.
I can teleport in.
Your middle tower is under gonna back.
Your holy shit, that actually hit me.
Get out.
Alt no, it's with 14. Your middle tower
is under attack. I'm pulling Kefri.
I'm destroying Rod in the back. Ha, he walked into my bot. Trap him?
Yeah, I got the Thursday. I'm gonna get out.
I'm fighting this shit. I'm looking at Neath.
Knocking up Chalk.
I'm on Neath still.
I gotta back off. I gotta back off. I'm really hurt.
What the? Not even close! Welcome
to many happy faces. Good job, mate.
Oh, he's so fast.
Holy shit.
What, does he put on the NASCAR?
No.
Not fast. Even close, dude. What's up, Dodgers? 5:56.
Oh, hello.
Hello. She wanted Kumba.
What?
She's fast.
She is fucking fat. She has, what's it called? Wing blade.
Boom.
Thanks, man.
Fly like an eagle. Thank you to everybody, by the way.
Alright, so we got two weakenings now. That's good.
That subscribes to the Twitchiest channel on Twitch. I do appreciate it. I could not do this without you subscribers. Thank you so much.
Yeah, Hulk.
Shock's alright.
Oh. Yeah, I'm coming. We can kill him.
That's his heal. That's his axe. I have a weakening curse when he's like heals next. Don't even need to.
An enemy has been slain. I have blink still up.
I'm gonna back. I can get mystical mail and help left lane.
Alright.
Three left. They're gonna dive the shit out of this Apollo.
That's Arachneal.
Rob missed the ulti though. The dream.
I'm trying to come over.
This, they are low.
Okay, yeah.
I'm smacking bitches, dude. Smacking them. Boom! Nice.
Back these to the side.
Oh my god, no, Apollo, what the? Apollo, you're lit! Oh, but you're so lucky that Arachne didn't, like, turn around and say, hello.
I have a sentry for it. Get that shit. Okay.
Woo! Let's go! Look at the dude, I'm just, oh, I got it. Oh yeah, it feels good, dude. Kill that chop, what the? Kill Chucks! Go, okay! Or no, whatever, let him go. Let him go! I didn't want to kill him.
Yeah, you're baiting.
Baiting. Ah, easy. Woo! I'm dead.
I'm coming, baby.
No, Zeus, run! Zeus, run! Like you mean it! You didn't mean it, did you?
Didn't run fast enough, Nance.
Holy cow, he is fast! Wingblade Achilles Spear, man, that is a fast ass person. Watch out.
Oh, hello, Chuck.
This Chuck has got a thing about pushing just really far up. Weakening, so he's not healing. Why'd he axe right there? What? Did you think it was gonna happen? I love you.
This Kumba is actually the greatest.
He is the greatest, dude.
He's just the greatest. Half-Buck greatest. Hulk smash.
Bob in. Oh shit. I have an Arachne on me. I mean, I'm fine, but I have an Arachne on me. I'm just stating things.
I didn't really have anything else.
I will now begin the long task of killing this blue buff. A little bit, life, a little bit.
I have my blink up. Get a nice mez. I'll just get on these. Oh! Oh!
I'm going to the gold fury to help out left.
Yeah, let's just get these left. Nice try, Kumba. I just realized that you ulted them twice in the span of like 2 seconds. Come on. Oh wow.
Fuck! I suck. Yo, yo, we can fight this, can't we? We can fight this. If I bait this, can we fight this? I need an answer! I'm stunning! Bopping!
That's shock bolt down.
Pop that shit! Pop that shit! Nice! This Capri has got an issue, dude. This is like the fuck you teammates Capri of all time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he's not even helping anyone.
This dude just watches people die, dude. Like, I thought I was the F.U. Capri I'm living, but this guy...
I thought that was you.
But this guy is a whole new level of, like, my teammates are not nearly as important as me. To be fair, his option was to ulti the Chalk, who is, you know what, maybe doing less damage than him, but... If it isn't my left nipple. Wow, my left nipple doesn't even subscribe to me? Wow. Can you guys see that? My left nipple, the one I've taken care of my whole life, doesn't even subscribe to its father body. That's just disrespecties, dude. That is disrespecties.
Oh. No, why did I click four? Whatever. Who cares? Yeah, I accidentally clicked my four. I'm gonna go get my speed. I fat fingered it. I'm a chubby little boy.
Charge.
You're gonna be okay.
Nipple, you didn't get hit by a car. You're fine.
Spirit in your heart.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
All right, oh my god, you did get hit by a car. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. No, you didn't get hit by.
What the fire?
Dude, Goomba. It's undeniable. You are the greatest.
He is the greatest, dude. You rock. Can you give me a ward? Give me a ward.
No.
Coming in. They got it.
That's not good.
I can't act. Oh, the ward's gone. Wait, trying again.
I'm throwing a ward down.
I already went over here. I'm coming in hot.
That's a wrecking heal.
Enemy ultimate down. Why are they so slow?
Kind of need a kill. I'm pulling chalk.
Rampage. Oh! I got this guy. I got. Good luck, Capri.
Whoa.
Guess he saved himself. I'm going in.
Yeah, keep going. I got blink.
No respect.
Oh, I popped up the Arachne, but it needs on me. Oh my god!
Let's get a mid tower, shall we? Or
are you saying?
I guess we're going right. I guess we're going right already. Let's just go tier one.
Why don't we just go Phoenix? I mean,
that's actually pushed up. That would have been a good idea.
No, I meant that right.
There's Phoenix. A lot of things that we could have done.
Yeah. Well, we definitely couldn't have gotten the right Phoenix. That would have been funny if. We did. I love when that happens. Yeah.
Get the tower back.
Okay. I'm gonna back off.
That's the ultimate down.
Bye.
I ain't standing for the blue buff. Y'all on your own. Alright, so far so good.
Oh yeah,
Dragon Jonas coming in with the hot sub. Everybody flex for Jonas. Jonas, could you have started a sub chain? We're about to find out. Remember, guys, at 900 subscribers, like, we're doing a huge.
Every other video is a full CDR Kumba.
Huge giveaway. 8,000 gems plus like 15 skin codes and 900 subs. You gotta make sure you're a sub before we hit 900, otherwise you won't be entered into that giveaway. That Iraq is really far out.
No, I didn't get the blink off. Ah, she got... What? How many spiderlings is she? What the hell?
Oh, hello there, Ra! He's weakening?
Oh. Throw.
Holy cow, toggle down! Ow! Silly Chalk! Give me a ward and I can teleport in!
The kid is unstoppable!
That's cracking bees.
Whee!
Do it. Do it, Incon.
Bopping! Go team.
Go team.
5 dollars is Capri also? Kappa?
And he's gonna only ult himself.
Nice dash, Capri. Kappa.
Get out of the way, wall. Hey, I got the kill.
No!
Oh, you're good.
Not even close. Baited, dude. Baited it all. Painted it all.
I love the poly choice, Incon.
Thank you. Alright. A little bit, Dragon, a little bit. Sometimes subs and donations scare me because they're like, I don't know. Apparently, it's not that loud for you guys, but it's like really loud in my headphones, and so it kind of scares the shit out of me. That and I'm really easily scarable, and it's Halloween, so I'm extra on edge. You know what I'm saying? Oh, dude, I'm lagging. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Hello? Can anybody hear me?
I have theirs. I don't even care.
Oh no, I'm lagging so bad. I can't move. I can't, oh god, I'm just stuck. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. Oh, dude.
I should really stop.
Oh, I must have lagged honestly into the speed buff and accidentally
you
cleared it
have
and took it.
And
dude
accidentally
oh,
killed all
God
of it and everything.
Ward the fire giant. I hate when that happens. I hate it.
Yeah.
I could help you with Kepri, but like, there's a raw here. Oh! What? Oh, yo, there was a raw there!
Wait, did you just say that?
What? Yo, he just disappeared. I. Oh no. That poor guy, dude. Holy cow.
I love when you.
That poor raw dude. Oh.
What he gets.
Holy cow.
His dash is done, his dash is done. Dude, he is not tanky whatsoever.
An enemy has been slain.
Wow.
Yeah, he's gonna be even tankier after next.
We get left Phoenix or what?
Oh, we can. Hey. Yeah, sure.
You make the call. You are a senpai.
We don't have Arkham with us, though.
Nice, nice.
Oh, but our.
My ult's up. That's an EP.
This
down
raw is mine. GG.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Deicide.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy piece.
And we're gonna jump into fountain.
GG's. Elo. I gotta pee and I'll be right back, and then we're gonna do a little patch review. A little patch review. Patch review.